communication is important in nonverbal ways. They make sounds called vocalizations and use gestures, postures, and facial expressions to convey meaning, emotions, just like us. Today you're going to learn how to make several of the three calls chimps use in the wild. Are you ready to make some noise? Follow the instructions on the screen to get started.
Thank you.